Thank you, fellow kids. Quiet. In addressing for the assembly this morning, thank you. I am recalling the words of the founder of Morse Science High School, Yucaipa Heap, who pressed the first bricks with his own hands. Knowledge for the people, he said. Give them a light, and they'll follow it anywhere. We think that is a fair and a wise guy for rule to be guided by.
What is reality?
And we're not afraid of it, are we?
Eat it!
You bet.
Eat it raw!
Raw, raw, raw. That's the spirits we have here. Okay, so come on, kids. Line up, sign up, and re-enlist today. Because we need more schooling, for more students, for more science high. Thank you.